its mother's unst, thanks to the policeman. Your police department serves you every day in a different way. Should you be stopped in this manner by the police at some time, don't jump to conclusions. Numerous times, a broadcast is received by officers on duty describing a car of the same make, type, and color as yours. And it is probable that down the highway... This is what the place
is. Officer, your daily basic income has been deposited to your holdings. Payment has been transferred to your holdings. Report to me daily to receive your universal basic income package.
Your life and those of others would save from being confronted by these weapons. If your suspicion is aroused, here comes your guardian policeman, a public servant if there ever was one, dedicated to the work of protecting your health, welfare, and safety, and in many cases, your life. No demands on him to serve you is too small or too great. Yes, he gives his all.
Got another contract available, if you're interested. Great. Here you are. Check the contract for the target's last known location. Decommission the target, and bring the ghost ship back to me for compensation. Okay. See you around.
Evening, Sheriff. lo-fi male. Found in this rather awkward position by a drone sweep. No witnesses or apparent wounds. As with many lo-fi, we have nothing on file. Sheriff. Make of this one, Sheriff. Certainly, if you're sure. Yes, sir, Sheriff. We'll have it cleaned up by morning. We're currently screening Santa Claus Conquers the Martians from 1964. Indeed.
Station KID-TV brings you the special event of the year, a first in television history. At this very moment, KID-TV has standing by a television crew at Santa Claus Workshop. And in just a few seconds, our special correspondent, Andy Henderson, will bring you a person-to-person interview with Santa Claus himself direct from the North Pole, where at the moment, the temperature is 91 degrees below zero. And now KID-TV takes you via Telstar, Andy Henderson at the North Pole.
Hi, kids. This is Andy Henderson at the North Pole. Ooh, it's cold up here. From this spot, there's only one direction you can go, and that's south. Living up here is pretty rough. I don't see how Santa stands it. Since we've been here, we've eaten nothing but frozen food. At least that's the way it is by the time we get it. And now, let's take a look-see into Santa's workshop.
For a day.
the baby.
Hey there, officer. Anything I can do for you?
It's worse.
Shut up. Someone's coming.
Certainly.
Thank you.
far as we know, it's a sort of fetish club where organics torture and destroy synthetics. Disturbing to be sure, but quite legal.
Digital Equipment of Canada Limited, Nabu Manufacturing Corporation, and the following companies.
Actually, okay. You're not doing anything. You're about to do something? I'll wait. Oh, you were joking. Okay, you're not gonna do anything. That's cool. Look, I'll be here all day. Fancy an awkward pause?
Okay. Let's do an awkward pause.
So how are you finding this virtual reality?